I'd stolen his heart. Trifling with his affections. Creepy sod. Touching me. Told Papa to never invite him to tea again.
Light? Light is useless if what it illuminates causes pain and suffering. Better to cast such things into the dark depths of Lethe the river of forgetfulness.
back to admire your handiwork, returning to the scene of the crime.
It had to be done, Cat. You said so yourself. You and this Red Queen cannot both survive. She is a cancer in your body. Excise her or perish.
Well, she was the face of evil in the heart of darkness.
She didn't treat you too well last time. Lost your head, as I recall.
She was completely deranged. You picked up her crown, but now you've put it down. You must speak to her, what's left of her anyway.
I do support the monarchy, in principle. I'm sure the Queen is very good at what she does, whatever that is. But is she not a person, just like ourselves?